Polynesia. The name Polynesia means a region of many islands. It comprises a group of Central Pacific islands, including Hawaii to New Zealand. Many of their traditions were shared with the Melanesians, and their involvement with the colonial powers and participation in the World War has brought about drastic changes in their lifestyle and traditions. Here, we take a look at some interesting facts about them. They had a tradition in magic and sorcery, and it is believed that magic was practiced by the priestly and upper classes. Sorcery, of a lesser degree, was practiced by the other classes. The use of the supernatural powers, named mana, was of two types. One, to bring calamity to the enemies, and the other, to suppress the normal working of the person concerned. It was so common that if anyone fell sick, they would try to find out who had cast an evil spell on them and would return the compliment at an appropriate time. A peculiar custom prevailed in these parts, where a body part of a dead relative was hung to the person's body to ward off evil. Like many other races, the Polynesians worked themselves up whenever an eclipse occurred, screaming and beating drums. They were in a state of terror. In some other parts, the magic was so sophisticated, only gifts were taken to appease the deity. Polynesian languages have a great deal of folklore in them. They relate to the origin of humans, to their cultural practices. Cultural heroes are an important part of the folklore. Tattooing, too, has a mythological significance in Polynesian history. Religious practices took a new turn after the coming of the Europeans to these islands. Traditional Polynesian societies did not feature villages. Instead, they had families in clusters where the religious, social, and cultural exchanges took place. Many Polynesians had separate quarters for sleeping for the bachelors and also had special area for religious worship. In societies in Tahiti, interclass marriages was prohibited. Polygamy was practiced in many societies. Decorated dark bark cloth was the traditional clothing. They wore elaborate head dresses. The food consisted of fish and horticulture products. Western education had become prevalent in these societies. Polynesia has a rich tradition of vocal and instrumental music. The influence of Christianity is filled with hymns, etc., being sung. There is a traditional division of labor around the lines of gender. While the men fish, construct, and protect the families, the women take care of horticultural activities. Gardening is common to both genders. Arm wrestling is a popular male sport. Native warfare no longer exists. Many parts of Polynesia are modern and use the latest gadgets. They are good at wood carving and art and craft. As a result of colonization, the native trade in most of these islands were lost, and now they are ready for rights of self-determination.